thing I was filming. Look at that.
What kind of fish is that?
I think it might be a bass. Hang on, let me put this down.
I don't know what to do now though.
Boy. Here, I got you. 1 second. Just keep it on. Yeah. Don't let it go. Oh, damn, that's a biggie. I think it's a bass, yeah.
Yeah, I think.
Actually, that might be a trout.
Yeah, I think that's a trout.
Yeah, I think you got a trout. You want to eat it?
I don't know.
Let's
sure.
do it. Okay.
Hey, Future Morley here. You ever look back at an event from your life and are just amazed at the level of foreshadowing that was playing out right under your nose? Yeah, this is one of those times.
You want pliers?
No, I think I can just... It's one hook. Oh, it's a couple hooks.
Yeah. Why don't we go and, like, get them on shore so we don't lose them?
Here, I got them. I got them. Oh, no!
What did I just say?
You were right.
Oh, Morley!
You might be able to catch him again.
Oh, Morley.
Sorry, I'm so used to catch and release that, like, my instinct is not to...
It's all good.
To cast again. I bet you can get another
hey,
one.
Hey, you got it on film.
Yeah.
Yay, I got a fish on film this time.
And you got me messing it up.
Dinner get away, so we're going with plan B.
Sometimes, like, taking a picture of the scenery like this, it brings back the memory of this exact place.